Welcome back to About Stories. This is Shruti. The Pigeon King, Chitagriva, along with his crew, got trapped in the net. Let's see what happened next. The story of Chitagriva. Feeling the pain himself, Chitagriva said in an assuring tone, "Listen, friends, don't worry about what has happened. We should use our wit, and if we work as a team, we can save our lives. Before the hunter comes, we should fly at once with this net on us and get help to free ourselves." Amazed by Chitagriva's bright idea, all the pigeons together began their flight at once with the net still on them. Looking at this, the hunter was astonished and was not able to do anything. After flying some distance, as the net was heavy, the pigeons were exhausted. They asked Chitagriva for help again. He then said that he was directing the group near Gandaki River to his friend Hiranyaka, the mouse, who could help and set them free. As the group reached Hiranyaka's place, Chitagriva shouted with pain for his friend's help. Recognizing his friend's voice, Hiranyaka came running to Chitagriva. He saw him in trouble and immediately started to rescue his friend. But Chitagriva asked Hiranyaka to help his group first. Understanding Chitagriva's kind heart, Hiranyaka went on to cut the net, and in no time, they were all free from the clutches of the hunter's net. The pigeon group was very happy. They thanked both Chitagriva and Hiranyaka. All the people feasted before flying away in joy. Mr. Sharma continued, "So my dear students, by the story, I hope you understand how a good friend can help you when your life is in danger. Note that this is not the end of the story. A crow was watching all that was happening to Chitagriva and his friends. The princes were eager to know what happened next and requested Vishwa Sharma to continue the story. "So, who is that crow? What is it doing in the story? I know you guys are eager to know. But we will talk about this in our next webisode. Hope you like this webisode. Do follow our upcoming videos. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, as it really encourages us to do more videos. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye. Namaste."